What's going on, YouTube? It's the Asian Phenom back with another snack review. Check out this Stefano Foods Philly Cheesesteak Calzone that I purchased from my local Walmart deli for only $2.50. It looks very exciting. I just got done watching Wild, starring Reese Witherspoon. I had to clear my mind, so that was a perfect movie for it. By the way, I highly recommend it. It's like a female version of Into the Wild. Very good. So let's check out how to heat it up. I'm gonna pop in the oven this time. When it comes to calzone, probably wanna do it in the oven versus the microwave. Alright. Let's go check it out and see how it tastes.
Straight from the oven. 425 degrees for 30 minutes. Let's see how this bad boy turned out. By the way, I highly recommend Wild. If you guys need some direction in your life or you're lost, I highly suggest the movie. It helped clear my mind big time. There we go. Check it out. Who doesn't love calzone, right? Look at this sexy texture of that outside layer. Probably toasted. I love it when it's slightly burnt like this. And you have the herbs, all that good stuff all throughout this. Let's see if this is actually a good chili Philly cheesesteak calzone. Here we go. Now you guys heard how crunchy it was. It took a while to get to the center goodness. The outside crunchy crust was like eating crispy, crunchy French bread. But once I got to the middle, it was so delicious. Let me tell you, that provolone cheese, look at that melted provolone cheese with that proper Philly cheesesteak going on. You even see some green peppers right there. So they're not skipping on ingredients, that's for sure. There's plenty of meat in here. It's unlike the Hot Pockets. So imagine this as a gourmet big version of a Hot Pocket. For only $2.50, man, this is good. I can see myself getting all the flavors. I'm digging this Stefano Foods brand. I just took another bite. Look at that provolone cheese. That's what I'm talking about. That's that cheese you want to look for in a pizza. Let me tell you, I just highly recommend this for only $2.50. And the meat game is pretty proper. That Philly cheesesteak kind of reminds me of what I get from like Arby's. Although I probably would have preferred more vegetables, let's say green pepper. And comparing to the picture, it's not far off at all. Maybe if they put some garlic, cilantro type of outer crust, you know, additional spices that will make it more exciting. Otherwise, I don't know how else they can improve on this. I mean, it's already good as it is. So if you see this at your local supermarket, definitely try it. So on scale 100%, I recommend this. I will give this an 86%. Don't forget to always eat hard, work out harder, and happy holidays. All right, Kira, since you've been such a good girl, hiding back there. Ha ha ha.